All right.
Snug as bug.
Whoa, what the hell? You do realize I don't have my headsets on, right? Like, I can still hear that, though. Also, where's... Wow, it's the headset. I was like, where the hell's the blue light coming from? Hot damn. All right, there we go. Side note, I really can't wait for, if it is true, Sony is developing a brand new VR headset that does not have cords. Oh my god, and a better, Move controller? Oh, please and thank you. Please and thank you. All right, that's the, we got the boss fight. Okay. We're going in, chat, we're going in. Zender, hey buddy, evening. Okay, I think we're good. Charge! I lied! One hit. I whipped it, chat. Alright, knowing that asshole's outside, I'm gonna get my gun out. Four-legged molded. Step is a little health, but walks on all fours and is very fast and nimble. Don't say. Okay. Let's try that again, shall we? Are you gonna be down there again? Oh, we gotta go! He's on me! Woo! Hey, let me back up. There we go. Running for the boss. I think I'm running the right way. I don't really know. Okay, who? Willow, welcome back. The screams I noticed a little bit. VR, what are you gonna do? Hey, Kate, buddy. So I'm still waiting for Twitch to approve the damn emotes, and I'm thinking since it's on a weekend, they actually might be closed. I thought they'd actually have somebody, but
let alone the affiliates like me are just not on their radar.
What are you gonna do? I don't know if I can big stick this man, chat. We are gonna find out if I can. All right. Oh. Hi. This is. Whoa! Ah! Oh! Hey! Oh! Ah! Oh my god!
Oh boy, you all right?
No, I'm not. Hey! Shouldn't be sir, you shouldn't be attacking that that center pillar right there, I tell you what. Oh god. Wait, what is he doing? Oh! This is gonna hurt, isn't it? So, I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that, We're gonna go pistol for this guy. I imagine if I was playing this normally, I could probably dance around him, but that quick turn is, without making me upchuck my cookies, not gonna work there, chat. Not gonna work there. So, let's shooty bang bang this boy and, oh, hat. Oh God. Okay, somebody wasted a few shots there. I hear you transforming and or molding in or phasing or respawning or spawning or... I hear you moldy SOBs from hell. Spawns of the Satan. All right. And let's try this again. More with the shooty shooty bang bangs and less with the stabby stabby stabbies. Because I can't dodge your freaking wide swing axes because shockingly. Almost like put my hands up, ain't gonna do it. You know what I mean? Shatters, hey buddy, evening. Get my ass kicked by Big Papa. Man is coming out here and trying to take my ass down. And I don't even know how to. Like, he. Alright, he. Yep, I'm gonna let you do the thing with the thing. Oh, hi! This is my house! Okay. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Woo! Gotta run! Whoa! How'd you get there?
Time to throw a pair, Ethan.
Okay, I'm more than positive you are not supposed to have a growth like that.
Groovy.
That's not groovy.
Ooh, that's not groovy at all.
Oh,
Damn it! I think I was doing there. Appreciate that little Evil Dead reference. Actually, yes, pretty good. Good Evil Dead reference. I think I was doing pretty decent. I think. Like.
Maybe.
You can slow Dak down by using the hanging bags to your advantage. Yeah. Noticed. Alright, I got 4 healing items. Alright, go. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going for round 3! Wow. Ooh, they don't like shut doors, apparently. See, what's weird is, other than blocking, I don't know of any way to actually deal with it. Circular saw is basically like the chainsaw, a more powerful, and it doesn't overheat or break, really. Come on! There we go! Hi! No! See, I just feel like,
You?
I feel like, Dad, you... Oh! Oh! Wait! Well, that sucked. Didn't even give me a chance to do anything yet. Jack is good at regenerating lost outer tissue, but the deeper you go, the more vulnerable his flesh becomes. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings, and you may find something to help you hold your own against... Yeah, no, I got that. But he did the neck twister. Okay, so, I'm dead! That was even faster. Well, like, he hopped down and then did one swing, and when that one swing... ended up taking me out completely. I love it. It's like, yeah, you know, those, little guys. They're tricky. And nimble. Now, if I had a flashlight and I could actually, like, turn it on, you're like, oh, that's where your head's at. Oh, okay. It's between the shoulders. Ah, not between your butt cheeks. Damn it! It's like a 50-50 whether he's gonna be there or not. Firing without aiming makes your shots less accurate. Yes, but I am aiming. It's just aiming with my head is a little bit trickier than aiming with the rectangle. Is, you know, a little more wibbly wobbly. Okay. It's one of those times. All right, go. Can you be in the love tonight? I am sucking at this game. Did I shut that door? I don't think I did. Ooh, they're incoming. What is that button? Is that the use button? Yep. Okay.
KO!
SJ, hey, evening. Decide that's what it's there for. I mean, yeah, but like, you can only do so much with your head. Get up, buddy. Woo! Okay, has he gotten faster or? Oh! You want to grab that? I'll grab this. You want to grab? Oh! Nuts! Groovy, bro. There's one. Oh, that is really sick. Oh, that is really sticky.
You might as well give up.
Get back up! Get it! Okay, you take out the man's upper half of his body.
And stay dead.
He's not gonna do you that favor. He really is not gonna do you that favor. He's... Always wear protective eyewear, chat. Let me guess. Completely busted. Got him, though. I don't even have an idea. The circle saw keeps him in a state of stun lock. Oh! Did not know that. Okay. So, yeah. You didn't drop a key. Or a body had a key. Or there is apparently no key. So, wait, is the last... No, the last head wouldn't be with Marguerite because we have to get to Marguerite by getting out of the door. So where the hell is the last dog head? Yeah, not going that way. Okay. I am more than positive you're not supposed to have stuff coming out of the body. Just in case. I know I can't shoot the bigger guys, but I can at least shoot the little, like, four-legged ones. The spider wannabes. Mm-hmm. Please don't form, don't form, don't form, don't form. Okay, there we go. Please don't form, don't form, don't form, don't form. Holy shit! Ooh, I'm sorry, wrong way, wrong way. Don't be one around the corner. Don't be one around the corner. Don't be around the corner. Later! Hey, don't be one above the... Oh, that is the look of death, chat. I'm gonna stick the gun right in your mouth. Yeah, sorry. Okay, got him. It's in the living room clock. Got that one. The missing one still. Yep, missing one. I am doing a double save because I do not want to deal with that boss fight again. That's a scorpion key, which I have to unlock to get. Oh, hey, let's go grab that treasure over here. Which should be right. Hey, steroids. Max health increase. Awesome. I'm gonna say, like, I actually don't really know what that's used for, but hey, there we go. Yeah, we already got the one in the clock in the living room. We're still missing one, I believe, because it's a three-headed dog. It's Cerberus, right? Ugh. Jack, for the time being, he's out, right? I mean, if you're up and walking around, Jackie boy, wow. Like, I know I fight him later on, but hot damn, if he's actually up and about. Yep, missing one. Upstairs, maybe? Like, we didn't really... take a look upstairs. Not like I think we were supposed to. There's that key right there, which should unlock the one door and that door. And that door. Maybe Dad's hobby? It might be. Bet you anything Margarita was a cheerleader. Shotgun in the other room. You don't say, SJ. Okay. Until the boathouse. Okay, I thought so. Okay. Looks like the family stuffed. You just took it off. But is there anything? Is there a reason you just like ripped it? Ooh, it's missing an ear. Unless that's where it was shot at. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hell to the processing center. The hippie? Who the hippie? No? Oh, it's right there. October 2nd, reports say a storm is coming. Had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and drop the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. October 9th, the water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. It's that, if that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. And that was like the last thing they wanted to do. Should have done. Actually, no, wait a minute. The ship washes up, and doesn't Umbrella realize what's going on? Or like, the company that took over Umbrella Imogen or whatever it's called? They're like, oh, that's where that went. All right, let's go ahead and study it. See what's going on. Mia. Been a while. Got it. Please watch this. Oops. Is it loading?
Ethan. If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Okay, so where's the video camera? I like you holding it like this? Or Ooh! Oh.
Over here, Mommy.
Ooh, not the bees. Oh, not the bees. Okay, I walked into that. I'll be honest, I walked into that.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Hi!
You don't think she can see us, do you? Best not tempt it.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Yep. Super gift.
This house has seen more than you just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care?
Little bit of A, little bit of B. I mean, if I'm being honest. My- ah! Oh! What was that? Like, jerk backwards or something.
I know you were scared.
I'm not.
I don't know what you want to do, Demon? With that boy, Ethan.
Make the babies? Oh no, she knows about the making the babies. The birds and the bees. Oh God, she knows. She knows. Shit, we gotta have to end her. We're gonna take her out. Cause we need to make the birds and the bees. I am not making any noise, woman. Dude, what's stopping Mia from hopping into the water and swimming?
No, no, don't come over here.
Why can't... Well, shit biscuits. I'd hop in that water the second she walked away, right? And I can't swim.
Uh-oh. I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
That's not very nice.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Pissed on it. With intention. Like there's, it's like, it's open. It's like they want you to hop in the water. Unless there be crocodiles in the water, chat. Which, if I remember correctly from the DLC, there are, aren't they, like, super crocs? You're gonna open the door, aren't you? Don't open that door. Don't change that channel. We gotta open that door. Okay. Hey, there we go. Cool beans. The Gators. Second DLC when he plays Zoe's uncle. Okay. Them Gators, chat. Them Gators. Them Gators just don't. But I feel like she's gonna bust through the damn wall. Augury, don't bust through the wall. It's a nice wall. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. You're gonna. Oh! Oh, I see something. What is that? What is that? Oh, God. Never mind. I freaked. Sorry. I'm sorry. I thought I saw something. I saw 2x4 or something.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
You got a mouth. Mm. How are you supposed to set a role model for the little juice girl? Huh?
We love you. Why can't you see that?
Gotcha! Oh, you ain't got shit, lady. You ain't got shit.
No. You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame. There's no way out there, Missy.
I don't know. Something better than what's up there. Ah! Who turned out the candles? Looks like...
Where do you think you're going?
Honestly, it's better with popcorn, but yeah. God. Galactic, hey, buddy! Paul. Hey! So, yeah. Holy shit, biscuits. I was just like, oh, she's probably gonna rim my face, right? Like, she's just blowing out the candles. So she somehow immediately ran around to one side, shut it, ran all the way back around, and all the candles. Oh my god. Okay. It's taking like a minute to load, isn't it? This is taking like a hot minute. Okay. She okay, Galactic? Everything, hopefully nothing too serious? Game was perfect. Oh, okay. Whew. Actually hurt. Oh my god. Oh, we're back. Okay.
What did they do to you, Mia?
They did all the things except for the thing that you least expect. Get the herb. Oh, really? In my defense, there was a noise near the window. Very loud noise. Yeah! You guys heard that, right? Hopefully she is. Ruiz has let me take her to the hospital. Well, I take it she's walking around, though, right? At least moving around? That we need to get out of the house, right? Right. I'm going. I'm trying to be extra thorough if I can. Grandma! Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. You can shiver if you want. But as for me and Dad. Anybody? Okay. Ooh! That is a assault coin. That is a defense coin. That is a scorpion coin. We're probably going to get a assault coin. But first, we're gonna look around, and then we're gonna go in the trailer over there, right there now. You know, it's a little scary when you guys mimic my heartbeat. A little faster, though. Just a little faster, more my throat than in anything else. She's moving? Okay. So long as she's moving, that's typically a good sign. Now, if I remember correctly, there's a goodie? There's a little secret around here somewhere? Hey, there it is. Solid fuel. Repair kit for Contains a limited number of replaceable parts. Okay. Try to remember what was actually broke in this game. Huh, I've never found this. Awesome. Okay. Flammable solids. All right, let me go. We'll come back and pick this up. I never thought to tear that off. God, I love it when you play a game and you still find new stuff. That's so cool. Ah, it's so cool. Try to see if there's any more antique coins here. Yeah, not getting there anytime soon. Lucas, you need a girlfriend and, at the very least, access to porn. Because apparently, you got issues. Pent up again issues. Not healthy. Not for you, anyway. Any goodies around here? Hey, there you go. That's a lot of cigarettes right there. Huh? Right, let me check over here before we go inside, and then we'll go grab the other thingy. There we go. Ooh. Hot damn. Whoever is in charge of the soundscape in this game, real good at it. Woo! Real good at it. Uh-huh. Alright, let's go to the trailer park, and then we'll grab goodie back over there. A launcher. What is this? Steroids increases max health. Stabilizer reload speed. Somewhat normal. Picture the family. It's too late for them. A 44 mag, a lot of kick. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Maybe it's Zoe's. I mean, it could be Lucas's. Or, heaven forbid, it's Marguerite's. Ugh. I love how there's two there that you can grab. Oh, damn, I'll get the phone. Hello, housekeeping. I don't do toilets.
You're the first I've ever seen.
Okay, how you doing?
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out.
Oh!
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
Hey, Mac, hey, buddy.
Long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Your mother? And you hand you your mother? I can't handle my mother. My mother is too much mother. Oh, I can grab it. I'm being dumb. Don't mind me. Okay, so I got 8 coins. Nick, hey, buddy. Hey, let me, I think this is right. Okay. Hey, there's the fan. Let me go grab that assault coin. Making sure I'm staring at the right thing here. Let's see here. How many? Grab the assault coin, and then we'll grab the goodie over. Actually, we'll grab the goodie over here, grab the assault coin, and then save it just in case. All right, this should be it right here. Yep. These coins are said to have special effects on those who carry them. This one makes you feel stronger. Chat, I feel like I can shiv a little bit better. Now, I doubt it. You know, hindsight looking back on it, probably should have gone with the defense one, right? Should have gone with the defense, shouldn't I? Should have gone with the defense. Should have gone with the defense. Oh, well. You live. You learn. Get pig stick. We should do the shaving, chat. We need to do the shaving. 50% off on saving. Okay, here we go. So do I have any... that away. Herb. Now we're ready to go. We are ready to explore and attack. And if need be, shooty shooty bang bang. Shooty shooty bang bang. Just checking to see if there's any goodies. The hidey holes in this game are really well done. What is up with the babies, Marguerite? I mean, I could see if you took up, like, sewing, or, I mean, you did take up gardening, but the hell's up with the babies? Oh! Okay, that thing is huge! You have an insect problem, lady. Uh-oh. Come here! Nope. Oh, February 1802. Looks rather nice. Too bad it went to shit. Marguerite, I hear you. Do they block off the, No. I was gonna say, do they block off the entrance over there? She's upstairs. Don't go up. Oh, God! Oh, God! Shut the door! Nope. Hell's still good. Wait. Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna be thorough here, chat. Shooty shooty bang bang. It's got like shitty shitty bang bang. Or is that? I forgot what that was. Alright, so I need the spider. Antique coin. I am loving those antique coins. Ooh, give me the health. Okay, I see, like, you don't see them, but apparently there are gators in the water that you only see in the DLC, which, unsurprising, is more than enough to me for me to go, gator. Now carry more items. Yes. Actually, let me grab those flame rounds. Let me grab one of those, and let me grab one of these. Strong camp tool. Oh, I like that. Okay. Enhance ammo. Let's go enhance ammo. Okay. Enhance ammo. Enhance ammo. Ah, damn. Actually, some of the new systems in this game are great. Gators in the water, there's no such thing. Well, I mean, they're technically crocodiles, I believe, right? Or, yeah, crocodiles. And I believe they're mutated. So, yeah. I vaguely remember going around and one-punching gators in the DLC. Because somehow, Uncle is that strong. Nobody mess with Uncle. Uncle will knock the shit out of you.